Hello?
Hi.
Haven't I seen you before?
Maybe. A couple years ago, I was on the cover of 17.
Yeah. You're that model, right? Cheryl. You guys used to put your picture on their lockers.
Isn't that your silver car I saw parked out front?
Yeah, one of them. So, think I could get an autograph?
Do you have a pen in your room? Man like you can buy anything he wants. He buys a deck of cards at the hotel gift shop.
What, you want to see a card trick?
How much do these cards cost?
55 cents, I think.
And if they sold me downstairs at the hotel gift shop, how much would you pay?
I'm sorry, how much would I pay for what?
The entire night. How much would you pay me for the entire night?
Cheryl, I really don't know.
Don't be scared. Make me an offer.
$300?
Go fish.
$500? $600.
Go fish.
$1,000.
Okay. $1,000.
Okay. I'll be right back.
Wait a second. Where are you going?
I'm going downstairs to cash a check.
You think this hotel is gonna cash a $1,000 check at 3 a.m.?
It's a New York savings and loan check. It's like gold. They'll cash it.
Don't you think they might get a little suspicious? Let me see that. It's a cashier's check. Endorse it over to me.
No, I couldn't do that. See, this check is for $1,400. We agreed upon $1,000.
Why don't I give you back $400? And you give me that check.
Even better.